Okay, you guys, we're gonna go to Off the Cobb. This is such a unique and really cool, delicious option. Look what they have, you guys. Shrimp boiled tacos with andouille sausage and fresh corn. And they've got sweet corn nuggets with bacon lardons. And guess who's got them? Let's go find some place to try. So you guys, we are at Food and Wine 2019, and I'm so excited to be here. Like I said, we're gonna try some food today and see some of the awesome offerings that they have this year. So let's do it. Now, I got the shrimp boiled tacos from Off the Cobb. Take a look at those. They're full of shrimp and andouille sausage and fresh corn in these blue tortilla shells. So you're supposed to squeeze lime on them. I'm not messing around with that because I have a mild allergy to lime, so no thanks. But let's try these things because they look fire. Ooh. They had these last year, and they taste like they're even better now. The shrimp is plump and juicy and succulent. Oh my gosh, the sausage is spicy and that corn, that sweetness. These tacos are fire. You must try these. Oh my gosh. So good. Okay, next on the menu, we're gonna go ahead and try these corn nuggets with like crema and bacon and freeze-dried corn. That's very interesting, right? Look. And limes. You know, y'all really like limes and Off the Cobb. I'm just saying, like, I mean, I guess lime does go good with corn, but that's not what I'm trying to do in these streets, so. Y'all, it's really sunny out here, by the way. It is bright, so if I'm squinting, you know, that's why. So let's try it. It looks good. I gotta get some with the bacon, of course. Freeze-dried corn, look if that's a good bite. Oh my God. This is bomb. The corn nuggets are fresh and crispy and sweet. Creamy. And that bacon lardon is so smoky. It's ridiculous. Like, Off the Cobb, y'all did y'all thing. Y'all took that corn, not just Off the Cob, but you took the corn off the hook, because it's fire. Let's see what else we can eat. So I am at Veggie Fruit Fruit, you guys, and I'm getting the grilled Caesar chicken salad. They're back there making it, and I'm super excited. Okay, you guys, there it is. This is my grilled chicken salad asparagus. So it's chicken salad on top of asparagus, and look, she made a hidden Mickey for me. How freaking cute is that? Okay, let's dive in. I'm so excited to try this one. Let's give it a try. Right off the bat, the chicken salad is so good. It's cool, refreshing, and it's seasoned just right. Let's try it with everything. The asparagus, the chicken salad, and the tomato, if I can get one on here. I actually think that's a sweet pepper. That's not a tomato. And it's so good. The asparagus are blanched, so they're still crispy. That chicken salad, oh my gosh, it is so freaking good. Seriously, and with a combination of the crunchy crouton. This is so good. It's so light and it's refreshing. If you want something that's light and refreshing and not too overdone, I recommend getting this grilled chicken salad, asparagus salad, because it is amazing. I'm going to take another bite. Amazing. On to the next one. You guys, I'm at Golden Dreams and I'm trying literally everything on the menu. The deconstructed chicken musabi, the Anaheim chili relleno bites, the salted peanut caramel parfait, and the dreaded super sweet Mickey's cotton candy soda. So I'll probably need to check to make sure my sugar is not crazy or ridiculous, and I'll probably be super full when I'm done with this. But yeah, let's go for it. Let's try it. Let's do it up big and let's move on. Check it out, you guys. I got everything from the Golden Dreams booth. I don't even know how I'm gonna eat all of this. The chicken musubi, the chili relleno bites, the caramel peanut chocolate parfait, and the Mickey Yippee soda. Like, this is intense. This is bananas. I guess let's just get started. I actually haven't. You guys, check this thing out. This looks like diabetes. Liquid diabetes. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try it though. I'm gonna try it. Okay, you guys. So I guess let's just start with the sweetest, because you know, I'm not really looking forward to this, but at the same time, everyone says I have to try it, so let's try it. Okay, so you're supposed to put the cotton candy in here and actually mix it. So I'm gonna flip it around and it's supposed to change color. Oh wow, it turned green. This is amazing. My life is complete. Okay, so it turned green. It smells so sweet. Let's give it a go. I actually like it. I know everyone else is saying that it's super sweet. I actually really like it. It tastes like cotton candy, and I love me some cotton candy. I do. So if you're a fan of cotton candy, you're really gonna like this. And it's so cute with the Mickey sprinkles. I think it's awesome. I like it. I don't know. I really like it. Okay, moving on. Let's do these chili relleno bites. Look at those things, you guys. I love chili rellenos. And these are deep fried. Who doesn't love things that are deep fried? Let's try it. Come on. Should I just put the whole thing in my mouth? That is intense. That is so good though. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is so good. The chili rellenos are crunchy. It's like peppers and cheese, and that tomatillo sauce is a nice tang. This is fire. So far, Golden Dreams is like rocking my whole world. That was amazing. That was incredible. Oh my gosh. Wow. Let's hope this teriyaki chicken musubi, if I'm saying that right, lives up to it too. Okay, time for the musubi. Oh, it's sticky rice. It's like sticky rice and chicken and a pineapple relish and seaweed. There's a lot going on. Look. All right, let's go for it.
Oh, is that it?
Fire. Wow. This chicken is so tender. Very tender. Oh my gosh, and the pineapple gives it a little zip. This is so good. I mean, come on. Golden Dreams is making dreams come true today in these streets. It's so good. I don't think eating all of this is gonna be a problem anymore because everything here is amazing. It's really good. I haven't had lunch yet, so this is so good. I think I like the chili rellenos better, but this still has its place. It's dense, it's savory, it's got like umami. So good. Wash it down with my Mickey soda. Okay. This looks very dense and rich and thick. But I am up for the challenge. It's like caramel and mousse and chocolate and salt on the top. Like this thing it's small, but it looks like it's probably super rich. I guess let's just go for it. Oh my gosh. Wow. Look at that. Oh! That is crazy. This is crazy good. This is like ridiculous. This is like if Twix and Reese's had a baby and the baby got soaked in pudding. You feel me? It's crunchy. The salt on top gives it that nice like peanut salt type flavor. Wow, this is good. This is intense. But to be honest with you, this is really all you need because this is super rich. Like you couldn't eat this as a whole dessert on its own. This is that thing you would want to share with somebody after dessert if it came in a bigger portion. I gotta take another bite.
I'll share with you.
Look at that. Look at the pudding.
Is that the musubi?
The musubi is delicious.
That's it?
It this right here.
Is that
it's
the
chili
riana? Amazing. Let me tell you, I'm talking to my new friends who are asking me how everything is.
Yes.
Everything is incredible. Like I said, have a good day. Golden Dreams is making dreams come true. I've eaten at a lot of these marketplaces, and I'll show you those videos later. But so far, this is my favorite one.